What could you have done differently in that particular match?
I think our batting was the key to the whole game. I think up to that point, you know, we batted really well. I mean, Sangha couldn't stop scoring hundreds, and you know, we were in a very good space. But the only thing is, because our top order was scoring runs, I didn't get to bat after I got my 100 against Afghanistan in that match. I didn't bat for four games after that because, you know, our top order was finishing matches. So the middle order, the lower middle order, wasn't exposed to situations as such until that quarterfinals. And so therefore, I think, you know, that probably would have hindered things, but no excuses. I think, you know, they bowled well and we didn't bat that well. I mean, we had a score which was around about 250 that we wanted to post, having won the toss, and we just didn't bat well.